Hello friends, welcome to Club Crafteria. If you are new to this channel, subscribe my channel by clicking the subscribe and bell button to get more videos. In this video, we are going to see how to use this Typecraft in Canva. It is very easy to use and it is also free. To use this app Typecraft, first we have to go to canva.com, select the size which you want. So I have selected this YouTube thumbnail, added a page. Here we are going to make any text like this. For that, we have to go to apps here, click the app here. Here you can go for Typecraft. So select this Typecraft. This appears in this text box. You can text what word you want. So I'll be texting welcome. Here you can select which font you want. Here you can select a style which you want to apply for that word. Next will be the color. And this is the border width. So all the changes, it will be reflecting here. So you can change the border width. You can also change the border width color if you want. Next, you can change the position by pulling these points. How your words letter want to be. So after doing the position, you can click add element to the design. It will get updated. If you want to make any changes here, like changing the color, you can select the color. It will get updated here. Same way, you can select the border color. And then you can click update element. It will automatically get updated here. To create the next text box, type another word here. Select the font which you want. And then style. Next, select the color. And next you can adjust it. Then add element to the design. Likewise, you can do different styles for your words. So if you like this video, like, share, comment this video and also subscribe to my channel by clicking the subscribe and bell button to get more videos. Thank you, friends.